Once settled inside, the female does something truly bizarre. She pulls out her flight feathers. She is not going to need them because she will be staying in here for quite some time. Now her partner brings her a beakful of mud and she begins to seal herself in. She has turned the tree hole into a predator-proof fortress.